much as we did it. But can you give another hand up for Zach and County? I kind of didn't want it to end. I love that shit. I love that set so much. It's very good. We're called Perugia. We're from Portland. And I want to give a huge thanks to Fortress of the Bear for having us out here tonight to one of our favorite places to play. We appreciate the invite. And yeah, love it here. Thank you, guys. soon. We're selling it right now. We just did. We tried hard to sell it to you. All right, good. All right. You guys hanging in? Good. All right, we're gonna. Tuning issue, one sec. Alright. I'm gonna change up pace just a little bit. The song's for Eisen. Seem so shy. I don't know. Oh, you. This song is called Crowns. We're playing a bunch of new songs tonight that we haven't really played live before, so I hope you're digging it. It's kind of fun to try these out.
When are the new songs going to drop, like on Spotify or anything?
They haven't recorded any of them yet.
Oh, they haven't?
No. I mean, other than
is
live
that gonna performances. Is that
going to happen this year? That's a good question. Not 2022.
Set. I like it.
Yeah.
So,
Alex Fortress is going to be able to keep
so
up.
So our fearless manager, Will Wiles, raise your hand, Will. He's back here. Been with us since, I'm not going to tell you how long he's been with us. It's been a really long time. He's back there at the merch table. Thank you, Wiles. So we have vinyl and CDs and, I mean, whatever you could want. Download cards, t-shirts, stickers, some other stuff in there. There's some hand sanitizer, you know, what have you.
It better be branded.
Crime. Oh,
Texas Julian.